Hey, welcome back, guys. So I'm plowing some snow tonight. I think there's like 2 to 3 inches on the ground. So I just kind of want to walk you through what I normally do on parking lots, how I kind of attack it. So the sidewalks, since they're not like pressed against the building, I shovel them back up into the, like the landscape portion of it. So I'm not highly concerned about that. But like if the sidewalks are against like backs of the buildings, like over here for that, like this Plaza H&R Block on the back side, there's doors and sidewalk and it butts up right to the building. So you want to do those sidewalks first, get them into the parking lot so you can scoop them away. These I'm not too concerned about because you can shovel it later on up into the landscape after you peel out all the stuff right up against it. So, and then everything, I usually do like entrance ways first, and always, guys, push the entrances up into the parking lot and find a place for it. I see a lot of guys that actually like try to push the entrances down to the entrance and then they mound it up in huge piles on either side of the entrance. The only problem with that is these little compact cars can't see around the pile, so they begin to pull out and they get hit. So I always push the entrances in, find a place for them somewhere in the parking lot. You can pile them, like this one will push in and we actually push it down all the way. A lot of snow has melted. We push it all the way down to that pole down there that's lit and pile it up, or back into this corner or into this corner right here. That way, you know, you're not pushing it up. Basically, you don't want to buy that exit sign right there. You don't want a huge mound of stuff because no one can see pulling out and then they get hit. So let's get at it. Situation, but basically, so this is kind of how you want it to look. You want to windrow everything to one side, preferably an area where you can stack snow, parking spaces that are away from the building, not handicapped parking spots up front or anything, basically anything up here. I have a little pile going right here, but nothing up front, not on the handicap side or anything like that. I pushed a little bit around these islands. We get so much snow here in West Michigan, so you just have to kind of put it wherever you can. But strategically put it in places that people aren't going to like trip over it, or, you know, like I said, handicap spots, stuff like that. Okay, so that's how you plow a parking lot. Got a little bit of footage, but kind of had to get going this morning. It's still kind of snowing. They came through and salted. It's burning off now. Sidewalks are burning off real good. I shoveled the sidewalks up into the landscape bed. Like I said, if you had them against like a building, I'd shovel the sidewalks first into the parking lot so you can get rid of it. But sidewalks are burning off pretty well. I pushed all the snow back into the corner back there and then around that light pole. And that's kind of where we've been pushing it the whole season. They don't really have a problem with it. So, everybody asks what kind of snow shovels I use. To be honest, I use like the crappy snow shovels from like the big box stores or, you know, the hardware. No metal blade, all plastic or poly or whatever you want to call it. And just the cheap $10, $12 ones, the scoop ones. They're not that big. But we actually use another shovel for like the light and fluffy stuff. Like today, 2-3 inches of light fluffy. It's called the snow plow. I'll let you take a look. It's got this like poly blade, nice little handle. Works really well for these small snows. You can run them down the sidewalks pretty quick and then throw ice melt down, you're good to go. Saves a whole lot of like scoop, 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 scoop. You can just run down the sidewalk with this. So I'll leave a link in the description below if you guys want to buy one. They're like, I want to say they're like 60 bucks, somewhere in that ballpark, but they're super nice to have, and they make it so much faster when you're doing like commercial sidewalks like this where they're like 200 feet long, and then the city sidewalk obviously, but it makes it a lot quicker. So guys, like always, comment, subscribe, and share, and we'll see you next time.